Hello friends, welcome to Info.Food YouTube channel. So friends, today we'll discuss about some of the most important TCS NQD coding questions. So today we'll discuss about the array coding questions, which is most important, and we'll discuss about 6 to 7 coding questions. And these questions are very important, and you know, in the TCS NQD most of the questions are asked on the application based, so you have to prepare for that. And today we'll discuss some application based array questions, which is important for our TCS NQD exams. So friends, let's start. So friends, today I'll give you some suggestive questions from the array, and which is most important questions. And if you studied all these questions, I'll give you about 7 to 8 questions from array. And if you studied all the coding questions from this list and prepared it well before going to exam, then you will definitely solve any array coding questions in the exam, because the questions in the exam, in the TCS NQD exam, is not too hard. Application type questions are asked in the TCS NQD exams. So I have listed down some of the array coding questions, and later on I'll give you the solutions also, and you have to just prepare it well. So our first question is sortings. So in the array, you have to just prepare some sorting types questions and some application based sorting type questions, and I'll give you some application types questions on sortings, and you have to just prepare it well for the exams. And for that, you can check the descriptions below. The link will be given in the descriptions. So our next array question is maximum minimum, and I'll give you one maximum and one minimum application based questions and the solutions also in C++ or C language. You can check it down in the descriptions below, and the solutions will be provided. So our next question is to find the perfect square in an array. So friends, this question solution also be available in the description. So our next question is to find the prime number in an array. So friends, you know, prime number is a very important topic, so you can get any types of questions from prime number. And before going to exam, you must prepare the prime number. In most of the competitive exams, you can see the prime number questions. So this is the most important questions. So friends, our next question is to find the number is even or odd. So exactly these types of questions may not be asked in the TCS NQD, but some different types, or by adding some constants, you can get these types of questions. So basically in the TCS NQD exam, you will get basics to intermediate type questions. So the questions will not be too hard. So our next question is sum or average of elements. You will be asked to find the average of that elements, and there may be giving some constants also. So our next and final session is remove repeated elements or print number of repetitions or the number with most repetition. So with these types of questions may be asked, and you can see here there are about 7 to 8 questions are here. And if you prepared it well before going to your exams, then you will get confident to solve the array type questions, because array is very important for competitive exams. And you can see most of the competitive exams, you can get one array type questions, and I will give you all the solutions of these questions. So friends, hope you enjoyed this video, and if you like this video, then give it a big thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to our Input Output channel. So friends, thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video.